he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
A minute now. We flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Be careful. Something's up.
What the hell?
Something's up.
We're under attack! Got contact! taking position!
Illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off, getting lost in memories, lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift, how I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I rip myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done, and this time will be no different.
Thank you.
Elias and I will attempt to reach the Far Hills, where the old bear lives. Trinity is still clustered below in the old Soviet base. We will wait until the dead of night to go. It is a great risk, but we know a battle is coming. We'll have need of the medicinal herbs that grow in those hills if we are to survive the coming struggle.
Thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar.
We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances. seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference. The Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the Forum of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
Thank you. stakes are too high.
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
That's it. It has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
done this. What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Creek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
For a month, I have gone to the Forum to hear the Prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the West seek to silence the Prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
Reloading! fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Cross has the package! We can't lose her!
Give me some prep.
Intruder!
Let's go!
We got a hit!
Under fire!
Now! She's reloading!
We got a man down!
No. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire.
out the remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Just one more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. That should clear the way a bit. If I could use the water somehow. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Oh, God! Almost. Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know.
Someone else was attacking Trinity. Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it! Stop! That's it! Katesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... here! The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the Gulag.